Yeah, well, it's wonderful that you're taking that leap, because one of the problems that I've, well, people talk about it, is that the Valley is, it's like a bubble universe. It's so nice here. It's so supportive. Sometimes people just don't leave.
Yeah, that's, you know, I had that thought because it's the Valley's been so supportive to me, and I've made so many great connections here, and it was a hard thing for me to leave this summer, and knowing that, you know, I could stick around here, I could play, do the winery circuit, I can make some money and meet a lot of new people still just in the Valley from tourists coming in. But I think I just need to, I know I'll always be back. I know I'll have those opportunities and connections here, even if I go away for a bit. So it was a hard decision to make to say, you know, I'm going to leave. And, you know, I wait all winter here in Wolfville for the beautiful summers.
Yeah.
You know, you wait and then the second, roots. I'm getting all excited. I'm excited to go tubing in the Gaspar River and all these things that I've done in the summers. But now when it hits, I'm going to be gone, but, and working, you know, and doing the most work, because those are my busiest times and not the winter. I wish it was the other way around, but it's not.
Yeah.
So it was a tough thing to decide to do, but I think I'm going to be really happy that I did.
I think, it's super important. Like, I think you can almost measure the intensity of flame in a person's soul by whether they can break orbit.
Yeah.
It's like you're a rocket ship of creativity. Like, I've seen enough examples to kind of know, like, okay, this person is willing to do something. It's terrifying. Like, you're literally,
and you get anxious about it. You don't know, is this going to go well? You're going to new places every night. People don't know you. It's scary.
So I think the performers who really are worth their salt are the ones who are willing to throw themselves out into the wild.
And you have to.
It's not a common thing. And I think it's one of the reasons I'm like, oh, this is why we're having Daniel on, because he's one of those. He's going to break orbit and get out there. And I definitely want to have you back on.
Done,
right?
I would love to. Yeah, different person. Maybe I'll bags under my eyes.
A big 6-inch beard.
But it's funny. I knew when I committed to that. To that tour, I was opening for my friend Craig Cardiff, I was talking about in at the Carlton, and I told him about this tour. You know, it was just kind of like a brainstorm idea at that point, and I was like, I think I'm gonna do this. He's helping me out, he's giving me advice, and then he goes in front of the crowd and he says, Daniel's about to embark on his first cross Canada tour, and then there's a round of applause happens, and I'm like, I can't back out now.
He locked you in, man.
Round of applause and not do it. So that was another commitment. I knew I couldn't go back at that point, but I know I'm going to enjoy it.